let's take a look at how you can record MIDI into clips in Live. To start, I'll load a drum rack from my browser onto my first MIDI track. The first thing I'll have to do is arm the track, which means it's ready to receive notes from my MIDI input device. Before I get started with the recording, there are two things that I'd like to set up: a record quantization and my metronome. I'll go to Live's drop-down edit menu and select record quantization using 1/16th note resolution. I'll also like to set up my metronome to use it while I'm recording my notes. Using the metronome chooser, I'll set my count into 1 bar, I'll set the sound to wood, and finally I'll use the function enable only while recording. This allows the metronome to automatically switch on and off when the record is toggled. Now I'm ready to record my drum pattern. I'll double-click into a slot to create a clip with a length of 1 bar. To start recording my drum loop, I'll toggle the session record button. So I've recorded my basic drum pattern, but I'd like to do some overdubs and add some more elements. To do this, I can simply toggle the session record button again and continue recording into that clip. Let's go to track number 2, which is also a MIDI track where I've loaded an instrument rack to play some chords. The first thing I'll have to do is arm the track. I can start recording a clip by simply clicking the record button in an empty clip slot in the track. To end my recording, I simply hit the clip slot record button again, and the clip will automatically stop recording and start looping. If I want to add overdubs to this clip, I'll simply go to my session record button and activate it, and record the overdubs. When I finish recording, I'll simply deactivate the session record button.